My name is Florian Angert and I'm selfish athlete. Selfish was my first swim partner in 2012 when I started triathlon, and now I'm happy to be back again with Selfish. A perfect result for my first start in Kona would be a top 10 result, and yeah, the dream race scenario would be a swim in the lead pack, a consistent bike ride and a solid run in the end. Currently in training camp in Lanzarote, and the focus of the swim training is on the base kilometers and some speed sessions over threshold pace. Normally my favorite swim session is the 3 kilometer easy program on a rest day, but sometimes my coach puts in a 6 kilometer swim program, and then it's not that easy anymore. In my opinion, the most important part in swim training is just to be consistent in your session, so not only go once a week, better go twice or three times a week, and then concentrate on drills, on base kilometers, and also mix it up with some speed sessions like sprints or stuff.